Welcome to how to add an Asus router to your network without cables. Two routers connected together without cables. Why do I need to add another wireless router? My laptop is far from the main router, so the signal is poor and the internet connection is unstable. To solve that problem, I added an Asus router in between the main router and the laptop. The Asus acts as a bridge to boost the signal and make the internet on the laptop more stable. The advantage of this method is that there is no need to use a cable to connect the routers together. Let's get started. I use a computer to configure the Asus router. It has no internet. Administrator. Operation mode. Repeater mode. Save. Okay. The device scans for wireless networks around. I connect it to the main router. It asks you to select the wireless network on the main router, then enter the password. Wireless security. Next. Setting up a dynamic IP address is faster and easier, but I want to assign a static IP address because it has its own advantages. So every time I want to log into the device, I don't have to use a scanning software to find the IP address. I recommend you use an unused IP address in the subnet of the main router. This is the static IP address I assigned to the Asus router. Next, you set up the wireless network on the Asus router. The device recommends the wireless networks as above, but I want to set it up manually. After completing, the laptop connects to this wireless network to improve the internet connection. The router has dual bands, so I create two new different wireless networks. Apply the changes. After a while of waiting, my computer has a stable internet connection. Here are the steps to add the Asus router to your network. A way to fix weak signal areas, providing a stable internet experience. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. To access the device setup page, you use the static IP address that has been assigned to the device. The device is like a wireless bridge between the laptop and the main router.